Do you ever have leftover red wine?
I always do, and here's how you can turn it into an amazing red wine vinegar.
Perfect for salad dressings and homemade marinades.
Pour it into a clean jar and add approximately the same amount of apple cider vinegar with the mother.
This is my homemade ACV, which you can catch in an earlier video.
Fill the rest with water,
cover the opening with a cloth, let it rest for a week, and you'll have perfect homemade red wine vinegar.